We begin with breaking as well as heartbreaking news this morning. Legendary EKU football coach Roy Kidd has sadly died. Kidd was the Colonels head coach for 39 years, leading the school to 314 wins during his time on the sideline in Richmond. He also put EKU on the map nationally by winning two national championships. Kidd, a two-time National Coach of the Year, was inducted in the College Football Hall of Fame in 2003. He was 91 years old.